Hey guys, part 6 of Plankton's Robotic Revenge.
I'm ready to make them walk the plankton!
Some floors are very weak and will break if touched.
Last time we just finished World 1, which is a war zone, and now we were going to be doing prehistory.
Let's do super villain superhero stuff.
See? We're now in prehistory now. And I got helicopters flying over. Now I got prehistoric Krabby Patties. That's another downside for this game. The enemies are just the same. Just different designs. That's lazy. That's just laziness. And of course you got prehistoric mutant spatulas.
Primitive spatula. Now there's a primitive spatula. I'm gonna get Jurassic on you. Don't mess up someone else's
room. It's a little blurry there. I'm sorry. I try to get the camera to be in the right quality with that way you guys can see clearly. Anyway, we got some of these buttons there. Have to hit them in the right order. Red, blue, orange. Oh, nope. If you screw up, then you have to do it in another order. The first,
hooray,
I remember,
page. Page closer. Back to dreamland with you.
There we go. Like I mentioned a number of times, because I'm pretty much getting comments about the quality of this walkthrough. I don't have a thing called a capture device, and I don't think I will ever will. First of all, you don't know how much that will cost. It might cost $1,000. I have very bad allowances. We don't have enough money. And another thing. I don't know how well it will do with my laptop. It can get viruses real easily. So I can't accept HIP catcher devices. I know it's a kind of device that will let you have quality that's actually 1080 HD, but I can't. I'm afraid you guys have just had to deal with it.
that rancid bubble at once!
Anyways, oh, I see a trophy, and it's Patrick as Mr. Super Awesomeness.
I don't want it. Yes! That was downright cathartic. Aha! A page! Great!
Got a page.
Bikini Bottom just got one less...
And there's a hidden one by we mean Mr. Krabs. Like I mentioned before, I'm not sure if I can get all the pages because I had to do all this editing stuff.
Collect that if we're one page closer.
Which I'm really bad at. I'm no genius, you guys.
Your progress is saved at the end of every level.
Anyways, let's just continue on. Now, when I first came across this game, I sometimes accidentally miss a couple of pages because I keep mistaking the pages to the next part of a level or to another page. I mean, I always get that mixed up, which is, like I said, had the 3DS version. Let me turn it down a little so you guys can hear me better. The 3DS version has the worlds in different pieces, and while the Vita and the 360 version is in one big area. I don't know why, but it's kind of silly if you ask me. But whatever. I think I know how to get all the pages now. It took me a while to get it right, but I think I nailed it this time. But this game is just not hard at all. It's just way too easy. Unlike how it used to be. Up, now we got coins floating around. You'll be seeing a lot of those. I don't know what else to talk about. Oh, we got another tank. Wait, is this the ending part of his level? I don't remember well. Oh, yes it is. This is the ending area of this level. So I'm pretty much I'm gonna get the world right. Well, no, that doesn't sound right. What I'm trying to say is in this level I get each level in one part because, well, it didn't work out well previously because, you know, the opening cutscene and all.
Our energy is at full capacity.
But since there's no opening cutscene because I already shown it to you before, I'm sure more of these levels won't take take too many parts like the first left world did. Now then, we gotta upgrade this, and this.
Find all the pages to see the special ending.
I'm gonna be stopping here just because I feel like it.
How can I corrupt this?
Besides, shorter videos means better uploading. So, I'll see you guys in the next part.